You can back up your messages and media to Google Drive, so if you lose your Android phone or get a new one, your chat history won't be lost. To create a Google Drive backup, start by opening WhatsApp. Tap More Options and select Settings. Tap Chats, then select Chat Backup. On the next screen, tap Backup to Google Drive and select a backup frequency other than never. For example, if you select weekly, your messages and media will be automatically backed up to Google Drive on a weekly basis. Select or add the Google account you want to backup your messages and media on. Tap Backup Over to choose the network type you want to use for your backup. Backing up over Wi-Fi is recommended, as using a cellular network could result in data charges depending on your plan. Please note that messages and media backed up in Google Drive aren't protected by WhatsApp end-to-end encryption. To backup your account instantly, tap Backup. To see more WhatsApp tutorials, subscribe to our channel.